Today on the topic show, Vivek on Delaware judge tearing up Elon's $56 billion payday. Elon Musk tweets Democrats vote against a bill deporting illegal immigrants who get a DUI. Budweiser win prize tweet is mostly fake responses. Walmart to open more stores and remodel many of their old stores. Ferrari's 2023 sales are in and they are red Ferrari hot. And Denny's is shutting down an Oakland location after 54 years. All of that and much more on the topic show.